This vest is a one of a kind as far as I know. If somebody else has got one with tags on it and they knew that much back then, good for you.
For all of you who didn't know Bob Dixon, he's an OG, original gangster for all this. Turkey calling, certainly a Mossy Oak OG. When Bob Dixon came into the room, everybody's laughing, everybody's smiling. He was a great caller, competitive caller, won the Owl Hootin' Here thing one time. Such a wonderful, wonderful man. And we lost him way too soon. I want to bring up his son. This vest is very special. I had no idea we still had this.
This means so much, what this vest has become. It's very humbling to see what these vests do. And two things my father always valued very much in life were putting the Lord first in everything you do and giving back through conservation.
10,000, let's start it.
So the vest means to me, and obviously means the world to me. It's something that a group of people got together and did after my father passed away, and boy, did they ever outkick their coverage, so to speak. It was the best years ahead of his time, and it's been a phenomenal and very humbling thing to watch and experience. I'm very proud of my Mossy Oak family for supporting it, to keeping the ball rolling, so to speak, with the addition of the Fox vest to the line. That was a great move on their part. And like I said up there earlier, one thing my father was very passionate about, or two things, was keeping the Lord first in your life and everything you do, and always giving back through conservation in any way you could. And it really makes me proud and happy for the work that y'all have done and Mossy Oak and everybody's done to pull this together. Mark with Red Mist Display, he's building an excellent display. But to actually see one of these best sell and the money go back to conservation.
Sold it to him, $12,500. Let's give him a big round of applause and the bump, sir. And the bump. All righty, here we go.